Welcome to Quizzical Monster, your ultimate destination for mind-boggling quizzes and brain-teasing riddles.
10 animals with incredible superhero-like talents. From the Bombardier Beetle to Mexican Axolotl. Let's take a look at the 10 animals with incredible superhero-like talents. Number 1. The Bombardier Beetle. Animals have evolved all sorts of tactics to ward off predators and avoid getting munched, but Asian bombardier beetles took it a bit too far. These beetles may look like typical beetle at first sight, but they have a superpower. Bombardier beetle can hatch an escape plan even after they've been swallowed. Once inside a predator's stomach, the beetles eject a hot chemical spray in the belly that induces vomiting, and the beetles walked away unscathed. In fact, these beetles are a force to be reckoned with. Bombardier beetles inhabit all the continents except Antarctica. They typically live in woodlands or grasslands in the temperate zones, but can be found in other environments if there are moist places to lay their eggs. When threatened, they eject a hot, noxious chemical spray from the tip of their abdomen with a popping sound. The spray is produced from a reaction between two chemical compounds, hydroquinone and hydrogen peroxide, which are stored in two reservoirs in the beetle's abdomen. When the aqueous solution of hydroquinones and hydrogen peroxide reaches the vestibule, catalysts facilitate the decomposition of the hydrogen peroxide and the oxidation of the hydroquinone. Heat from the reaction brings the mixture to near the boiling point of water and produces gas that drives the ejection. The damage caused can be fatal to attacking insects. Some bombardier beetles can direct the spray over a wide range of directions, so you don't need to be a chameleon or a speed demon to escape the wrath of predators. You just need to be packing chemical heat. Number 2. The Mexican Axolotl Regenerate Limbs. It's not unusual for salamanders or amphibians to be able to regenerate, but Mexican axolotl take it to the next level. On top of being able to regenerate limbs, the animal can also rebuild their jaws, spines, and even brains without any scarring. If they lose or damage a limb after being attacked by a predator, they will slowly grow the damaged area back. Some salamander species also have a defense mechanism when under attack that sees their tail fall off and continue wriggling in order to give themselves a chance of escape. The tail that is left also grows back over time. You can cut the spinal cord, crush it, remove a segment, and it will regenerate. You can cut the limbs at any level, the wrist, the elbow, the upper arm, and it will regenerate perfectly. There would be nothing missing, and there would be no scar on the skin at the site of amputation. Every tissue is replaced. They can regenerate the same limb 50, 60 to 100 times, and every time, perfect. These incredible animals can not only replace injured limbs, but much more complex organs like eyes, lungs, hearts, even their brains. They can also perform head transplants with other axolotls, which seems like a very handy superpower. Scientists are studying the axolotl's regenerative abilities because it could offer insight into treating spinal cord and brain injuries in humans. Furthermore, the knowledge might lead to new treatments for heart and liver diseases or recovery from surgery by preventing harmful scarring. Number 3. The Parasitoid Wasp. Over 100,000 different species of wasps, there are a special type of parasite that helps to control pests from getting out of control, the parasitoid wasps. What makes these wasps so successful is their ability to paralyze their host. Their venom blocks the chemical octopamine that controls the insect's motor functions. Once the host is paralyzed, the wasp can do whatever it wants with the newly made zombie. The wasp lays its eggs on top or inside of its host. The larvae feed inside the host until ready to pupate. By then, the host is generally either dead or moribund, as in the case of this juvenile cereal leaf beetle, after being parasitized by a parasitoid wasp which lays its eggs inside it. The larvae emerge within the larvae and begin to feed while it is still alive before they burst out and kill it. Each species of wasps choose a different type of hosts, like these caterpillars and ladybugs, flies, cockroaches, and even spiders. Other species of wasps lay eggs inside their hosts, but do not paralyze them. In these wasps, it is the eggs that control the host. When they hatch, the larvae will stay inside the body. Instead of building a cocoon, they continue to control their host as they develop, using it as a bodyguard for the cocoons. Then, when the larvae is fully developed, it bursts out of the host body just like Alien. Number 4. The Basilisk Lizards Walk on Water. It may be a common phrase used for hundreds of years, but unfortunately, no human has yet discovered how to walk on water. Basilisks have the unique ability to run on water, and because of this, they have been dubbed as the Jesus Christ Lizard, in reference to the biblical passage of Matthew 14, verses 22 to 34. They can achieve this impressive trick thanks to their long toes, which have fringes of skin in between. They rapidly slap that against the water, creating air pockets and keeping them afloat. However, it only works when the lizard runs fast. As it slows down, it starts to go through the surface and then has to swim. It can run up to 100 feet across any body of water. For a human to do what the basilisk lizard does, they would have to run 65 miles an hour and expend 15 times more energy than a human is able to expand. The basilisk lizard will always stay near water as they use their water walking skills to escape predators. Number 5. The Mimic Octopus, the Shapeshifter. The Mimic Octopus almost has to be seen to be believed, and really it is like something from a horror film. The fascinating creature was discovered in 1998 off the coast of Sulawesi in Indonesia on the bottom of a muddy river mouth. The octopus is able to change shape in a matter of seconds and can mimic the shape of a number of different ocean species, a strategy used to avoid predators. Although mimicry is a common survival strategy in nature, certain flies assume the black and yellow stripes of bees as a warning to potential predators. The mimic octopus is the first known species to take on the characteristics of multiple species. The creatures they mimic include soulfish, lionfish, and sea snakes. To imitate the soulfish, the mimic octopus builds up speed through jet propulsion as it draws all of its arms together into a leaf-shaped wedge as it undulates in the manner of a swimming flat fish, which is a very poisonous fish. To mimic the lionfish, the octopus hovers above the ocean floor with its arms spread wide, trailing from its body to take on the appearance of the lionfish's poisonous fins, and to mimic the sea snake. The mimic octopus changes color, taking on the yellow and black bands of the toxic sea snake as it waves two arms in opposite directions in the motion of two sea snakes. Scientists believe this creature may also impersonate sand anemones, stingrays, mantis shrimp, and even jellyfish. This animal is so intelligent that it is able to discern which dangerous sea creature to impersonate that will present the greatest threat to its current possible predator. Whatever the reasons behind the mimic octopus shape-shifting ways, there is no doubt that it is one of the most incredible creatures on Earth. Number 6. The Immortal Jellyfish. What makes this animal so amazing is the fact that it possesses the greatest superpower of all, immortality. They are barely visible to the human eye. With an adult jelly reaching an average of 4.5 millimeters, about the size of your pinky nail, 0.18 inches, this incredible jellyfish has the ability to revert back to its immature polyp state after it reaches full sexual maturity. The process involves the jellyfish absorbing its own tentacles in bell and reverting back to the polyp colony state as a baby. The jellyfish literally sinks down to the ocean floor in this polyp state and begins the process of growing to sexual maturity again. If they sense some kind of crisis like starvation or physical injury, instead of sure death, the immortal jellyfish can transform all of its existing cells into a younger state. Because of their ability to change their cellular structure, scientists have been studying the tiny jellyfish in hopes of helping people who suffer from a cellular disease. As the process can be performed time and time again, the jellyfish is basically immortal. Number 7, the hairy frog breaks its own bones. The hairy frog, which lives in Central Africa, also known as the horror frog, is a frog that breaks its own bones to create claws for fighting. The hairy frog possesses, as its name implies, features on its body that resemble hair. It's actually not really hair, but it is thought to essentially function like gills. What makes this frog really amazing is that it possesses retractable claws made of bone, which can be projected through the skin, apparently by intentionally breaking the bones of the toe. There is a small bony nodule nestled in the tissue just beyond the frog's fingertips. When shaved, each claw is anchored to the nodule with tough strands of collagen. But when the frog is grabbed or attacked, the frog breaks the nodule connection, enforces its sharpened bones through the skin, which is most likely a defense behavior. That's certainly a frog very fitting of being labeled the horror frog. Can you imagine if every time people got in fights they did that? Another frog with similar superpowers was also discovered recently in Japan. The frog known as the autumn frog possesses a retractable spike hidden within a false thumb. With regards to the hairy frog, there is some disagreement amongst researchers about whether or not the frogs use it for fighting in competition or whether it has other purposes. The autumn frog, though without a doubt, uses its retractable spike and claw for fighting. It is not currently known exactly how they are retracted, but it seems to be a passive process. The damaged tissue then regenerates over it after it has completely retracted. Number 8. The platypus. The platypus is known as one of the world's strangest and cutest animals. The platypus is a 3-foot-long mammal found in Australia. They have a tail like a beaver, a bill like a duck, and a body like an otter. They are only one of two mammals that lay eggs and live without a stomach. The platypus has special folds of skin that, when they're underwater, fold over and cover the animal's eyes and ears, but even without the use of its eyes and the ears, the platypus is still able to locate and catch its prey. It does this through a process called electroreception. The electroreception is common in fish, most notably sharks. The platypus is the only mammal with its sixth sense. There are large pores on the platypus bill that detect electrical fields. Because all living things have an electrical field, the platypus is able to use this electroreception to its advantage. The platypus can detect different levels and movements of electrical field and differentiate between them. If the platypus bill is stimulated by the small shock of shrimp, it will follow that field to get to its prey. But if the platypus detects something larger and more dangerous, it can swim away before being spotted. Despite being super cuter, the platypus is known to be aggressive, and males can be extra deadly thanks to poisonous spurs located on its hind legs. Number 9. The mantis shrimp. It might be tiny, but this little shrimp packs a massive punch. Even though they are only 4 inches long, they are one of the strongest animals in the world. The mantis shrimp have clubs they use to punch and destroy their prey. The shrimp has developed a complex muscular structure that actually winds up the shrimp's punching arm like a spring. When the shrimp is ready to attack, it releases the spring-loaded club with the force of a bullet shot from a .22-caliber gun. The punch accelerates over 50 miles per hour with a force of over 330 pounds. That's up to 12,500 times the shrimp's own weight. Scientists have to keep these shrimp in thick plastic tanks because their punch can easily smash the glass. If a person could hit that hard, they could break steel. Besides the actual clubs, the force and speed the shrimp uses to attack create bubbles that are so strong that they act like a shockwave, stunning the prey first, then knocking it down. In essence, a mantis shrimp punch acts and feels like multiple hits, even though it's just one stroke. In order to punch that hard without breaking their clubs, mantis shrimp have a special shock-absorbent core called a Bulligand structure. This keeps small cracks from breaking completely, and researchers are trying to imitate this structure to design thin light materials strong enough to stop explosives. Number 10. The Electric Eels. Despite their serpentine appearance, electric eels are not actually eels. Their scientific classification is closer to carp and catfish. These famous freshwater predators get their name from the enormous electrical charge they can generate to stun prey and keep predators at bay. Their bodies contain electric organs with about 6,000 specialized cells called electrolytes that store power like tiny batteries. When threatened or attacking prey, these cells will discharge simultaneously, emitting a burst of at least 600 volts, five times the power of a standard US wall socket. They also have poor eyesight, but can emit a low-level charge, less than 10 volts, which they use like radar to navigate and locate prey. Human deaths from electric eels are extremely rare. However, multiple shocks can cause respiratory or heart failure, and people have been known to drown in shallow water after a stunning jolt. The shock of an electric eel has been known to knock a horse off its feet. They live in the murky streams and ponds of the Amazon and Orinoco basins of South America, feeding mainly on fish, but also amphibians and even birds and small mammals. As air breathers, they must come to the surface frequently. Electric eels can reach huge proportions, exceeding 2.5 meters in length and 20 kilograms in weight. They have long cylindrical bodies and flattened heads, and are generally dark green or grayish on top with yellowish coloring underneath. Thanks for watching. And please remember to subscribe and ring the notification bell.